you believe in evil? That's an idea. Do you believe in the power of darkness? That's a superstition. Now there you are wrong. The power of darkness is more than just a superstition. It is a living force which can be tapped at any given moment of the night.
On the night of the Witch's Sabbath, the Coven of 13 gathers for the Black Mass of Death.
It is I who renounce you, and in the name of Satan, I place a curse upon you. Look into my eyes. Embrace me. You will die. I can bring you pleasures mortals cannot know.
It's a single duty to tell us the truth. Leave your father, your husband, the executioner will stop the torture. Confess that you've been guilty of witchcraft.
We must not let her die yet. I want confessions, not corpses.
Stop that witch!
Wherever the unwary sleep, beware the terror of a witch's curse.
Long ago, herbs and fire were used to influence the gods. Ancient aromas were meant to stimulate the senses of the deity. And when the deity was aroused, the deity was compassionate. If you would like special favors from the gods, honor them. The gods would protect their own.
But mine also. The youth of the Salem and the Spartan. They do sacrifice.
We'll be right back. perfect wife. Make you stay for dinner and treat you so nice. But you don't fuck with my heart, so you gonna taste my knife. Fuck what you done to my self-esteem. Felt like rotten milk when I'm really the cream. Don't like getting blood on these designer jeans. And baby, I really hate the sound of your screams. I mean, wouldn't wanna hurt that handsome face, but the way you treat me is a damn disgrace. So don't call me if something fails with your brakes, or if something you eat starts to give you the shakes.
Intelligent human beings should realize that everything has their cycle. They have their season. They have their beginning. They have their end. They have cycles. We're not saying that planet Earth is coming to an end. We're saying that planet Earth is about to be refurbished, spaded under, and have another chance to serve as a garden for another human civilization. What? That mind is in me? You'll have to decide that for yourself. I must admit that I am here again, that I'm here saying exactly the same thing that I said then, trying to say it in today's language, trying to hope that for your sakes, you can see what we have to offer you, for our Father offers you life. Not talking about human life. The planet is about to be recycled, and we see the planet as a stepping stone. Planet Earth, a stepping stone.
Now, the reason it's such an interesting time is not only because we're on the threshold of the end of this civilization, because it's about to be recycled, but because of where that finds us, where that finds you, where that finds those who would judge us, how we would speak of them and how they would speak of us. Now you say, you keep saying us, who you think you are. Well,
it's up to you whether you believe that or not.
Don't.